Internships are nothing but a way for companies to exploit young people for free labor, and in many cases, they're totally illegal.
Whoa, really?
Just gets us coffee and stuff. Who says that's illegal?
The Department of Labor.
Who says they say that?
The former Secretary of Labor. Meet Robert Reich. He was Secretary of Labor under Bill Clinton. Now he lives in this PowerPoint.
Yeah, well, times are tough. Hi, Adam. According to the Labor Department, internships are only legal if it's for the benefit of the interns, not the company. The payment isn't just the promise of a job at the end. It doesn't displace any regular employees and is similar to what you'd learn in an educational environment.
Thanks, Bob. Stick around. We're going to need you later.
It's okay. I'll pause myself.
And like most unpaid internships, you are blatantly violating these rules. Trista's doing the work of a secretary. She's not benefiting or learning anything.
Yes, she is. She's learning important business terms.
Yeah, like tall, grande, pumpkin spice, half calf.
It makes her more employable.
Actually, a new study suggests that unpaid interns go on to have nearly exactly the same hiring rate as people who have never interned at all.
Really?